Kenny, why don't you take honors?
All right, Mike Leake, we've been talking about him all morning. He is now in agreement with the St. Louis Cardinals pending a physical. Do not know the exact terms of this deal yet. Obviously, it's going to be multi-years. I would expect 4 or 5 years. It's going to be real interesting to see the rest of the deal as well, whether there's an opt-out, no trade, all the particulars.
You know why you don't have a computer today?
Why?
This is why. Listen to it. Check it out.
That's it. That was the night at the MLB Network.
Liquid bash it up for 12 hours.
That's not me. That's not me, guy. I wasn't touching anything. You're blaming me.
It was you, and that's why the computer is in the shop getting fixed.
You like how I just completely froze and did nothing about it for like 50 seconds? It was me. I did admit it that day. Oh, by the way, I got something going with Siri here. And Siri just recorded your whole conversation. You remember we had the tweet earlier of Tim Flannery with the World Series trophy replica that Bruce Bochy purchased for him.
Yes.
Sam had this tweet earlier. Really cool. Flan gets his own World Series trophy. We know that for a lot of us here, and Tim is in our family now, just touching a World Series trophy is elusive. You forced yourself into the action last year. We're trying to come back from break with a shot of the trophy. Larry Bear and Joe Panic were here from the Giants. And there is Harold. Did you get that? Did you take it?
No. But I got in.
Happy holidays, everybody.
Woo-hoo! Let's see you tomorrow. Low ball.
Let me out! The boy!